I told my woman that I'd only be gone for a couple of days. I had a friend who was in need of a guitar picker in the worst way. Well, I kissed that woman goodbye, and she yelled out as I drove by, "Don't you let me catch you staying in a holiday hotel." Well, I bought myself a ticket on the Airway Express. I was destined for Modesto. When I met my little buddy, he said, "How do you do?" And I said, "Fine, friend." Well, he told me that he had a surprise, but what I didn't know, I finally surmised, I was standing there holding a key to a holiday hotel. In the morning by the ring of the phone, it was a hotel operator. I got a message from a friend who checked out, and he said, "I'll see you later. Bye, bye, bye." He ran out before he paid me my bread. I remember what my baby had said, "Don't you let me catch you staying in a holiday hotel. Don't you let me catch you staying in a holiday hotel."
friend that you need who can help you through the troubled times. So reach on out and get hold of my hand. Let me know that you're ready to go. There ain't no dues and you can leave your bruise behind. And have a little peace, just a little peace of mind. Peace of mind. There comes a time when friends go down, if the words become disease. Threaten your life with the light of the now, sets you down on your knees. Make no mistake, for your very own sake, here's a little word for now. Take off your shoes and let your thoughts be kind. Have a little peace, just a little peace of mind. Peace, peace of mind. There's some folks you find speak a mighty good language. Try to charm and walk away. Take your love on a sweet, sweet, sweet.
Take you along.
Oh, now steal your heart away. Blessed be the one who can understand why.
Blessed be the
people
one.
Have to act that way. As if I knew, I wouldn't even want to say. Give me some peace, just a piece of. I want you all, peace of mind. Peace.